Thanks, Mike. Sue, you played in this rivalry. Can you describe from a player's perspective what it's like to be in the UConn-Tennessee matchup?
It's a battle. You know, you can expect that every time. You see how they are under the boards. That's how it is. Everybody's going to be really physical, and there's a lot of emotion involved.
Tonight, Diana Tarasi will play her final game as a collegiate athlete. You've played alongside her. In your mind, where does she fit in the context of history?